A Ropen egg is smuggled out of Papua New Guinea. The egg is delivered to Jim Godwin by mistake. Jim is advised to dump it in a waste bin and get rid of it, but he is too kind-hearted to do that. Then the egg hatches. Will it grow into a huge monster? Will it become the second Tip Ham vampire? Jim's pterodactyl will be out shortly. Don't miss it.